How can parents and carers help you trust online?
Well, I think parents, when the children are younger, they do need to monitor quite a bit of what the children are doing. But as the children get older, the parents need to put a bit more trust in their children and let them learn from their mistakes.